Hi Ontario, I'm Thomas Dassé, Export Manager from Lionel Osmer & Company, and I hope all is fine for you during this pretty strange period. And days are not too long with your children, wife and husbands. Please don't mind my haircut, all barbershops are kind of closed in France. So today I'm here to present you Les Pierres de Grès from Domaine Berthoumieux, a 25 hectares estate in Madiran and Pacherenc du Vicville, where we handle all steps of wine growing and wine making and also distribution. So Madiran is the birthplace of the Tanat grape, giving deep, bold and concentrated wines. You currently, by the way, have one of the best examples at the LC Bureau in the category Eurovile in style with the Cuvée Charles de Bas 2014. One of the very best Madiran you could find worldwide. But today I'm there to present you the white version of Madiran with this almost unpronounceable name, Pacherenc du Vicville, meaning vines on stakes from the old country. So at Lionel Osmer & Company, we really want to promote native grapes. So here you're gonna have a very good example with a blend of 50% Gros Mancin, 25% Petit Mancin and 25% Petit Courbu. The soils here are calcareous and the climate is pretty warm, but in southwest, we are south but extremely west, very close from the Atlantic Ocean. So we always have a kind of high level of rain, 900 millimeters there, and giving nice acidity to our wines. The vines are picked in October before undergoing a short skin maceration to extract aromas. Then we are going to a slow and gentle pressing to preserve the fruits while no using malolactic fermentation, because we really want to preserve the freshness and the acidity of our wines. We also make steering on fine lees for a really short period to give you more complexity and more body to the wines. But the most important part is of course the tasting. So the aromas are pretty expressive on these grapes, on Gros Mancin, Petit Mancin and Petit Courbu, on peach, citrus, pineapple, and on the mouth you're gonna have the same aromas family, but also with some slight of candied fruits aromas. On this vintage, the 2017, we had very nice acidity, so this wine can age for a decade without any problem. But don't wait too long, because top are decreasing kind of significantly. So if you want to have some in your cellar, please don't wait. So here it is, guys, for the Pierres de Grès. Hope you're gonna enjoy this time at home with your closed one and your relatives. So in the meantime, please be safe, stay home, enjoy this time for you and yourself, and cheers.